It might have been 6 feet under. Remember them, 6 feet under? God bless Terry and Greg of 6 feet under, let's say that. Let's hear it for some real motherfuckers. I said, let's hear it for some real motherfuckers. Because they don't fuck around. It was all about passion. It was in it, the straw broke over Curtis. And that's a damn good motherfucking thing. And while I'm at it, they took him to the cold slab room. Speaking about death, you know, the eve of New Year's Evil, Rick, I know you're out there. But they've got a package. They've got a package in the mail from Metal Blade Records for tonight's event. Oh my God, we're so excited to get this. I hope this gets on YouTube. Because what he's been fucking through. So Metal Blade, here they come. Just like one of them royalty checks. Whoosh, right over to us. We open the box. Dave was so fucking pissed when he opened the box and called and said, there ain't nothing in this motherfucker but two King Diamond CDs and a fucking shirt. He didn't even, couldn't even read the motherfucker. Fuck you, Metal Blade. One more time with a little bit louder. One, two, three.
Fuck you, Metal Blade!
Go play some fucking hockey, Brian. Yeah. Why don't you play some hockey right here on the stage? Yeah. Motherfucker.
Oh, motherfucker.
Yeah. They were really giving. Thank you. Thank you. At least they gave something, though. You can look at it that way. But that's pretty fucking sad. What don't you think? All off, ripped everybody off. The hell, we probably ripped ourselves off anyhow. We were young and dumb. But anyway, Fred, how you doing, brother? Dave, man, what was up with that package?
I was so overwhelmed with joy and happiness, I have no words.
You see? Metal, but one more time. We love you, Brian.
Psych.
All right. We're. Anyway, they were gonna go 6 feet under. They took him to the cold slab room because they were in the morgue.
The fear of evil lurks around.
Dave Steven. That's cool, Dave. Let's hear it for Dave. He came all the way from Tennessee. How about them balls? No, man, it's so cool because we calculated this. We've been doing this for like 29 years off and on. Not Ben. Ben is like the ageless, timeless legend here in the metal. Curtis, we fucking love you, brother. That comes from everybody, right through my hand, right? Yeah. We fucking love you, bro.
Curtis, you have the best hand ever.
No matter what happened in the past, we've had some ups, we've had some downs. But that's all in the past, because it don't fucking matter what's in your past. Because the future, can I testify? Come on. The future is with us all, right? Positive future.
We love you, Curtis.
Back in his house when we first started jamming, there was a room called the Dungeon. Even though he knows this one. The Dungeon. David, it's the Dungeon, brother. We'll be right back. Sing this next song, give me a rest.
Back to the night, back to the night, stand up.
this wouldn't work.
Savage, doing motherfucking triple.
tonight. Thank you. Curtis, come on up here, man. One more time in your pockets. I'm going to get in them pockets one more time. $25
Right out.